1833, the pier was extended far enough out to allow the Ryde and Portsmouth Royal Mail steam packet ships to dock, and day trippers flocked in their hundreds to the seaside resort. Now, a faster way was needed to get them to the Esplanade, where they could spend their money. The Ryde Pier Company built a second pier.